early Christmas.
To the newborn king, let our voices sing.